بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from دكتورة سمر. How does the whey to casein ratio change during lactation? Change during lactation. As we know, the whey to casein ratio in human milk 60 to 40. What happened during lactation? What happened during lactations? The ratio of whey to casein is about 90 to 10 at the beginning of the lactation and rapidly decreases to normal level 60 to 40 or even 50 to 50 in mature milk. So the ratio, it will increase in the beginning of lactation to reach it to 90 to 10 and rapidly decrease, reach it to normal level 60 to 40 or even 50 to 50 in mature milk. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.